Still not complete.
Oh, yo, yo, yo.
Where?
Oh my god, you guys are acting like bloodthirsty bandits. We're just giving people stuff.
So I don't know if his... I definitely just saw a name, I think.
He definitely thinks.
I definitely think I saw a name. Also, there's like a bunch of zombies here, so there's probably someone here. So likely. I'm just pointing it out there. Just be careful.
I'm sure there's not anyone here, but...
I would have swear I saw one like jumping around in the courthouse or something, but... I don't know. Either way, we'll wait here like a little while and just... see what we can find. Oh, they added buttons in the target range. I wonder if those do anything.
No, I think they're just the thing to shoot at. Well, you know, they would be something to shoot at if I had fucking arrows.
Okay, no need to be bitter about it. I'm gonna waste my only two arrows. Yeah, they don't do anything.
I mean, they're just...
only two arrows.
They're my arrows now.
You picked them up?
Yeah.
It wouldn't let me pick them up for some reason.
Oh, you have to go over your stack of arrows and click on it, and then you can stack them back together.
Got it.
I don't know how Shotboat could fuck up arrow stacking, but, you know, they did.
They found a way to, you know, mess everything up, honestly.
Exactly.
I mean, it was already messed up, because, like, they did, they did have the glitch with, like, soulbounded arrows being unsoulbounded and that sort of thing. So, like, I mean, they've always been messed up to an extent, but now they're just really, like, beyond help.
It's a shop thing, okay?
Yeah, it's a feature. It's a feature.
I was just about to say that.
It's not a glitch in the game. It's a thing that we purposely implemented, okay?
Okay, I have a question.
Stop judging.
Who looted the common chest in here?
It was not me. It was...
Okay, cheese man. Remember when I said I really needed a water bottle?
Well...
And then you're like, oh, here's a water bottle. Let's not tell, bro.
It slipped my mind, okay?
I don't care.
Water's just a thing. Don't worry about it.
It's just a commodity. It's fine.
A commodity. I suppose that's one way to put it.
Yeah.
Works out for sure.
Oh, that's someone. I see a name.
Where do you see this name? Well, don't go walking towards them.
No, let's go walking towards them. Hi.
I can't even spell Heya. Did you just... What'd you drop him?
A chest plate. Oh, no, we are not like UTC. We actually give out free loot and aren't...
I'd watch him. Sick. I'd make sure we watch him, just in case, you know, he turns on his kill order or something, crap.
Someone asked out... someone just asked, are y'all... like UTC, I put no in all caps. I said, we actually give out free loot and aren't toxic. And they said, oh, nice.
I said the opposite of UTC. All right. Let's get out of here before UTC logs 30 accounts on us at Grimdale.
Yeah, let's go.
All units, target Fire Knight. Oh, wait a minute, Solar's with them. Everyone, target Solar.
let's run, let's go.
I mean, the funny thing is the fact that they target Fire Knight until they found out I was with him. Because for some reason, UTC is like a... Okay, basically, I have a gold lettering on my head that says, kill me. Literally made a pure solid gold to them.
I just noticed all of us have gold names. That's totally not, you know.
Well, okay, I find it hilarious because first we have a platinum with a gold name, then we have an emerald with a gold name, and then we have an obsidian with a gold name. This doesn't look sketchy at all.
Wait, Solar, do you know if this is the, is this the desert castle with the, what
water?
Do you call it, the pillar in it?
No,
it's not, okay. Because one of them has, like, you know how they have, like, those endstone pillars? I mean, not endstone, the end portal pillar things. One of them has that in it, I just don't know which one it is.
That I did not know.
Yeah, I forgot which one. It's not too important because it's public information now, so it's not, like, it really matters, but... Yeah. Also, we're not like UTC in the sense that we don't march from place to place. We actually run because it's a more effective way of
getting
around.
Wait a minute. You mean we can't walk in single file from Grimdale to Pravis?
No, that's childish.
I fucking quit. No, I'm kidding.
Plus, that takes, like, way too long. Like, I mean, I've got stuff to do, man.
I've got stuff to do.
Alright, I'll make my
PS5. By the time we get to, like, Guild, we're gonna have no food.
Guys, I just recorded Fire Knight hacking. Alright, I just recorded Fire Knight flying. I mean, he quickly corrected himself and turned it off, but...
No, if you watch from my point of view, you'll see that there is, in fact, no flying going on there.
Right, my recording was actually paused during that, so it doesn't matter. Yo, Fire Knight, I want to show you something real quick.
Yo, what's
up? So, you know about the new potion chests they added, right?
Yeah, I know of them. I don't know exactly where they are.
Okay, they're in here. So.
Okay, just a second.
So, in addition to the potion chests in the Dawnbrigade Cantina, they added,
this, like, middle building?
Yeah, two or three in this hotel area. So I think this is a regular chest, yeah. And then a potion chest will spawn right here, I think. And then another one will spawn... I have no idea. And then another one will spawn somewhere over here. Because I spawned in here a few weeks ago. And walked over here.
Okay, that's...
Yeah, I don't
know. That's not my problem. My problem is that they referred to this as the town hall in the changelog. This is a hotel. This is not a town hall.
True. Unless the mayor of Kravis has, like, so many bitches that it gives them all bedrooms. If that's the case, can I be the mayor of Kravis? Got so many bitches, your bedroom ain't big enough for it. You own a town hall, but not a big enough bedroom.
Two of them are almost half, and then one's, like, half of
guys,
half.
Wait up! You're gonna have to start marching with them.
Dude, he just said half of half. You realize that's a quarter, right?
That is a quarter. That is, in fact, a quarter.
Can you please go back to third grade?
Okay, so just judge me, why don't you?
Okay, no problem. I already am.
So, did you know Dry Creek has a, what do you call it? It has a, an Oxy Daisy flower?
Yeah, that's the flower quest shit. I don't care. I've already tried the flower quest once. It's too fucking... It takes too much time, man. I got things to do.
Well, that and, like, I made it to the end of the thing, it's still not complete.
Oh, yo.
Where?
Oh my god, you guys are acting like bloodthirsty bandits. We're just giving people stuff.
We're gonna, like, run straight to the guy. Like, swords wheeling.
I see him.
Don't run towards them. Don't run towards it. You're gonna scare it away.
It's two of them. Okay. Let's give him some loot.
Lower tier, because if they do team, then...
Yeah, I'm giving one boots and one a helmet.
Wild noobs in their natural habitat.
That's not very nice. I mean, we don't know if they're noobs, they just might be down south.
Dude, this dude is a Steve skin, and his name is a Pokemon. And you're saying he's not a noob. Either he's a noob or he's a hacker. There's no in between.
They're following, so I mean...
Uh-oh.
Because we are the nice guys. He says K and walks off. What'd you give him? You gave him iron boots.
I gave one of them a helmet and one of them boots, so they can't really rise up against us, if you know what I'm saying.
Why just a helmet?
Solar, look behind you. He's still following you.
Be grateful. He's saying, why just a helmet? Bitch, he just gave you an iron helmet. Four. I'm just like, be
what
grateful.
Else I can give him. Pants. Okay, run. Go.
No, why am I in the back? Nope, this is not
go.
We gave someone a pair of pants and we're running from them. He's like, okay.
What?
Do you have food?
Just go.
Dude.
Go.
Dude, does this bitch want the deed to my house too?
Yeah, the players have a less chance of doing that, especially when they're named after a Pokemon.
You know what? You got me there.
Alright, I'm gonna put the message here now. Just a heads up, this is usually where the first bandit comes in, so...
Oh, well, this sounds like fun.
Because it's Portsmouth. It's either gonna be Portsmouth or Romero.
Hey, I'm gonna cut across the water.
Hey, that guy, Madge Mojo, did just say something about he just spawned in and he saw the iMessage and he said it was really lucky that he ran into us, so, hey, we're helping out. We are helping out the peoples. Okay, so, Portsmouth is usually where the first bandits come in. And, I mean...
Just because it's Portsmouth.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, I don't blame him, man. If I saw three full irons walking into Portsmouth... Dude, there's just fucking a big target on your foreheads.
Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, it's not that they, like, are doing it in defense, and they just are like, oh, so how do you guys help out? And, like, they ask a bunch of questions. And they're like, oh, okay.
And then they wait till you start typing, and then they're just like, gang rape.
No, no, they let you answer. That's just it.
I don't know what kind of bandits you talk to, but your bandits really respect personal space.
I'll just have, you know, diamond swords, because that would totally not paint the bigger target.
Yeah, I don't have time.
I mean, they'll go after the person with either the lowest rank or the less armor, and that would be Fire Knight in both.
Fire,
you're gonna have to be our sacrifice, man.
Well, for lowest rank, sure, but I have more armor than you do right now. So,
except the difference is I'm wearing mine and you're not.
I am wearing mine. What are you talking
about? Except I have iron leggings and you don't.
Oh wait, you have full iron?
Yeah.
I did not realize that. Okay, yeah, you're right.
You did not realize that. How many times have you walked past me?
I thought you were full chain.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Wow. Dude.
Apparently I'm
He's
like...
cutting deep.
Okay, take a look. Alright, listen. Cheese man, I'm sorry I told you to go back to the third grade earlier. Fire Knight needs to go back to kindergarten.
Shapes and colors, guys. Okay, they're not... Alright, well... Let's hope that the one that we gave more loot to didn't die with all of it, because that'd be pretty lame.
Yeah, I didn't see his death message yet. Yet.
Okay, that's good. Yeah. Yeah, you have global on, I don't, because, like, I'd rather just use the local ones as a tool, you know, so I know, like... I should probably keep my coordinates open so I know where we're headed. Oh! Chain.
Oh, hey!
This guy's been nice in iChat. I'm actually going to give him a lot of things. I'm actually going to give him that and that.
You say that, and if he turns on it, I'm going
to
be very...
He's not going to. I can guarantee.
As Solar immediately turns around and makes sure everyone is ready.
Yep.
We have nothing to worry about, okay?
Then he just turns on his kill aura and speed hacks.
We're fine. Trust
and then we
me.
Try to jump in the water, and he starts running on the water. Actually,
sure.
Yeah.
That's actually a really good deal.
we could, dude, better prices than UTC.
Oh, he actually gave me one.
Oh, wow.
He placed one and then he gave me one.
Oof.
He actually gave me one, though. He had two of me, just threw one on the ground.
Legend has it. No. Oh. So disappointed. Way better than UTC.
I've still not given out a single piece of gear, I feel.
Okay, well, the next time we run into someone...
Okay, actually, wait a minute. Here, let's do this. You guys stay there for a minute. Okay, just stay there for a minute. I have a plan.
What, are you gonna scout Romero for us?
No, just stay there. Stop. Oh, hey, look, the foundation! You there! Good sir, Mr. Cheese Guy! I hear you're giving out armor. I could definitely use a chest plate right now.
Oh my god. Alright.
Oh, actually, what I meant to say was, hey guys, I could really use some armor right now. It's not like I have an entire inventory of it or anything.
I picked something up. Alright, that's yours. I just...